What's up, my fellow Funko geeks? It's your boy McFly, man, coming at you again with another unboxing video. Today, we will be unboxing the Silence of the Lambs Hannibal Lecter Bloody Pop. This is your first time over here, McFly Funko, man. I welcome you. I appreciate you stopping by. Hopefully you subscribe, hit the like button and the notification bell before you leave. I know it's tough for me asking you to do three things, man, but it costs you nothing. So go ahead, knock it out, get that done for your boy. Now, we have this pop, Silence of the Lambs. It's one of my favorite movies. I loved this movie as a kid. Hannibal was the man, y'all. Well, the crazy man, but Hannibal was the man. Buffalo Bill ain't got nothing on Hannibal at the dog. But it is what it is. I saw the pop was releasing and I ultimately had to have it. I think I got this one from GameStop as well. I pre-ordered it. They have the regular version that doesn't have any blood, but what's the point in having that? If you've seen the movie, he was locked in that cage and he ended up getting out, taking the cop's keys and beat him half to death with the billy club, cut his face off, and essentially escaped. Essentially escaped captivity. You haven't seen Silence of the Lambs, treat yourself for sure. But loving the details on the box. As you can see, the man's got blood around his mouth, but we'll get that when I actually take it out of the box. But as you can see, the box even has blood on it. Look at it. Look. Y'all see the blood on that box? Look at that. The dang on box is bloody. Silence of the Lambs across the top. Spin it around to the back, you have that Silence of the Lambs branding as well. As you can see, side shot, there he is. Other side shot, there it is. Half head view. And the box. Come on, camera, work with me. Cool. So y'all know what time it is. Let's get them out of here. One day, I'm gonna be really good at getting these out. But it's not gonna be today. This is not gonna be today. Is this a bobblehead? No, it is not a bobblehead. Just a vinyl. Cool. Oh man, I didn't know it was bloody like that. Jeez Louise. So in the movie, man, he hit the guy with the stick like 50,000 times. He's like, So, pew. There he is, man. Little bloody Hannibal with blood all over. He's got blood all over his shirt, his face, his forehead. But for some reason, the club ain't bloody. Should have made that a bloody club. Oh well, beggars cannot be choosers. Hold this back up here so you can see it. Whole outfit, whole stick, y'all see the blood on him? Everything that's going there blood-wise. Awesome, awesome pop. If you haven't noticed by now, man, I love horror films. I'm really into them. Anything scary, I'm down for it. Legendary movie in its own right. And that's, I don't know what else I can say. That's the pop, that's the box. It's a great movie. If you haven't seen it, feel free to go check it out. You will, wipe out. Don't pay me no attention, man. And yeah, there it is. Bloody Hannibal. Hope you guys enjoyed the unboxing and all that. His hairline a little off, man. It's a little farther back in the movie. They was being generous. But until next time, it's your boy McFly, man. I'll let you.